Please.
Thank you, sir.
May I know your good name, please?
Sir, Komal.
You have studied from Miranda House, no?
Yes, sir.
Physics.
Yes, sir.
Who is principal of Miranda House just now?
Sir, earlier it was Pratibha Joli, ma'am. Currently, I don't know. I have to look at it.
Okay, you are from English medium, na?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you are working at which department?
Sir, I will be joining Central Armed Police Forces, SSB, on 8th of January.
Okay, on which post?
Sir, Assistant Commandant.
Okay. And you have given choice here, you want to become IPS rather than IS.
Yes, sir.
Can you explain the reason?
Sir, it started when I was 9 years old. I have seen Indian TV serial at DD National, which was named Udaan. It was about journey of a women police service officer. She was in Indian police services. So it was about that. That triggered the interest inside me. Then, sir, I had some experiences throughout my life which made me and which inspired me to join Indian Police Services.
Which
to name one, when I was in 9th class in my school, an incident happened. One of the fellow classmates, her sister, she got into some affair with a boy, and she was a teenager, and they escaped the school and escaped home also. Later they were found, and a compromise was reached. She was suspended from school, and later I found that both of the sisters, they got married at an early age by their father, thinking them of as a liability, as a shame, which I suppose was not correct. If there have been some female officers at the compromise at that time, so outcomes would have been different, and police duty is beyond, I think, just resolving the issue. It should be that they haven't got married at that age. They should be properly counseled. And also, such incident does not happen in the school. Sex education and other, for example, defense classes need to be there.
Okay, very good. Do you have any interest in economics? Your subject is physics, but you have studied during preparation of civil service, no?
Yes, sir.
Very simple question I'm asking. What do you mean by balance of payment?
Sir, balance of payment is an account of number of outgoing exports and imports of a country. The net of
not trade. Only exports, sorry. Then what is the difference between balance of payment and balance of trade?
Sir, I think that's a current account and the capital, the net exchange of goods, services, and other things that is there.
From where?
From India and from other parts of the country.
Okay. Can you differentiate between capital account and current account of the balance of payment?
Sir, in current account,
No, very simple. You just differentiate between share and debenture.
Sir, I cannot recall right now, but what I can think of, one is an American term, and
No, sir. Why many bridges are in arcuate form? You are from physics, right? You have done graduate from physics.
Yes, sir.
There are many bridges which are in arcuate form. What is the reason? We have seen the arcuate form,
yes,
bridges.
Sir.
There are different types of bridges, but one of the bridges, common bridges, are arcuate form. What is the basic reason? Since you have done physics honors from Miranda House,
yes, sir,
topmost college of the India, then why? What is the reasoning behind it?
Sir, I think it is to balance center of mass.
You have to give little explanation, na?
Okay, sir. Sir, it is to because the bridge will be a ring shaped form, and we have to balance the center of mass, which we which would not be exactly at the center, which is.
Okay, no issue. Very simple. You move through metro line.
Yes, sir.
There is a metro train, and there is a gap between yellow line. There is a yellow line, and there is a metro. why this line have been made? Do you have seen or not? Then I will move forward.
Sir, I have not noticed.
Metro, Delhi Metro is there, and there is an demarcation. You haven't seen, you haven't noticed till date. Noise. Can you tell me something about Mahabharata relationship and Haryana?
Yes, sir. The Karan Pradesh, which is Karnal right now, was the birthplace of the warrior Karan.
And little more?
Also, sir, Kurukshetra, the fight of Mahabharata was fought in Kurukshetra, which is in Haryana.
Achha. Can you just differentiate between moral value, moral and ethics?
Sir, moral comes from the societal values, it comes from the culture, the norms, the fair festivals and the folklore that has been following in our country, and ethics is...
What is corporate social responsibility?
Corporate social responsibility, sir, is a legal term under Companies Act of 2013. It is based on the principle of trusteeship. Whatever the big corporates are earning, 2% share of last 3 years of profit should go towards the upliftment of society in various forms.
Okay. From my side, last question. You just suggest how to control the pollution of Delhi.
Sir,
suggest.
Okay, sir. Sir, if we see the major reason behind the pollution of Delhi is, if we see in form of statistics, it's majorly the vehicular pollution, 30%, and 25% of particulate matter, especially during the season of October, November, comes from the stubble burning, and the rest is the construction activities that is there. So, in order to improve the pollution, first thing that we need to cater is a good transportation, which is run on renewable sources of energy. For example, the Delhi Metro electrification. We need to promote a society which had believe in public transportation rather than cars. If we know Scandinavian countries, there buying a car is a social crime. So same mentality should be promoted in the city of Delhi also.
Very good. Please.
Thank you, sir.
You like pithu and slachi?
Yes, sir. Salchi.
Salchi. So what is this game all about? These are traditional games or?
Sir, these are street games which I used to play, and now also if I get time, I play these games. Pithu is about when 6-7 marbles are stacked and then you throw a ball, and then it's like you have to rearrange them.
Do you find people who are ready to play nowadays?
Yes, sir. In my neighborhood, now after a long period of time, there are 6-7 children who are in age gap of 13 to 15 years. So I usually, when I'm home, I play with them.
What was the role of these games to sustain or to imbibe the values in the children's or in our society?
Sir, first thing, these games act as a great source of coordination among the children. Second, sir, these games help to take care of stress and to better bond and a good friendship among the children, which I know is good for the social harmony in the neighborhood.
These kind of games are going down, so what can be the reason, like all other traditional games as well?
Sir, first reason is nowadays the parents have an obsession of safety of their children, which we have seen, and there are not so much of open spaces out there, and there's increased number of screen hours that are there nowadays. So these games are going down.
So only these regions, in the villages as well?
No, sir, in villages still there are these games going on, but since the phone has come and then a cheap internet, so the instances are decreasing, but there are still these games happening in villages. For example, on 26th of January, we have a program in our village where we organize such kind of games still, and there are teams which participate.
So do you think that cheap internet should not be there?
such cheap internet should be there, but it should not be an option to the physical activity and physical games like this.
But it is all about on the individuals, it is not in the control of government, because many welfare schemes and many development happened through this. So,
sir, for this community need to be need to take care of this. For example, open spaces and parks. If parents let their children play games there, so it would be a good course of action. And also in schools, more and more of physical activities rather than rote learning. So it can be a good source of imbibing certain values and to derail the stress in the children and making the study more fun.
But will you suggest if government of India want to ask or want to ask have a tell you that suggest a policy how to revive these kind of games?
Sir, the best way to revive these games is to organize events at village level. Then, sir, at certain school levels, for example, in Haryana, we are opening school nurseries in every primary schools. So there, these games can be revived. Also, it depends upon teacher training also, who are there, who let children or organize these kind of games. So in that way, these games can be revived.
Just schools and what about the society?
Yes, sir, society, at society level, the Gram Panchayat, by organizing such kind of events, Gram Panchayat has a lot of power and it can also fund these kind of games by building teams and awarding them. So it can be a good incentive for students to start playing these games. Thank you, sir.
Kumal, there are two things which I would like to first ask from the answers which you have given. What is the origin of P2? Any idea?
No, sir. I don't have any idea. But
I mean, are there any historical documents or which talks about it somewhere?
Sir, I have read it somewhere in some historical context only, but I cannot currently recall where I have read it.
The answer which you gave with respect to sir's question of why an IPS officer? I mean, look, what are the differences between an IPS and IAS officer as far as the role is concerned?
Sir, the primary role of an IPS officer is with respect to law and order, while an administrative services officer, he has to take cater to a lot more problem, for example, socio-economic and education sector, health sector, all that. But IPS officer is more about specialization in law and order situation.
Okay, and the incident which you quoted with respect to your friend in your school times or college maybe, the precise point which you made was this, that if the officers would have been more woman friendly.
Yes, sir.
Is it the officer who should have been woman friendly, or was it the family who shouldn't have gone for a compromise? I mean, was the compromise made by the officers forcefully? I mean, does...
Sir, it was, I think it was male egos from the family side also, then police side also, and then school side also. Wouldn't have there been some female from school side and from family side also and from police side also, the outcome have been really different.
And that means the responsibility was combined, school, college, society or police maybe.
Yes, sir.
So don't you think that IAS officer is more better person to largely deal with a combined responsibility than being an IPS officer?
No, sir. It was a law and order issue rather than some social.
It only became a law and order issue when an FIR was filed. I mean, look, suppose if you are an SP of an office, of a particular district. I mean, is the goal of an SP to more maintain law and order, since you said it's a law and order? Or is the goal of an IAS officer to largely go for the welfare of the people?
Sir, IAS officer...
Who would go? I just want a clear answer.
Sir, in law and order situation, it would be the IPS officer which has to go. But sir, here, for example, you said the IPS officer, if had dealt the situation really well, if there are more female officers there in society, such instances would be low, I am saying that.
What are the statistics, if you have any, what is the percentage of women in police?
Sir, on an average, all over India, it's 11.7%. In Haryana specifically, it is 7.6%.
Okay, so that means the percentage is very low. Any
yes,
specific
sir.
Reasons why women don't choose IPS officer as their first option? IPS service as their first option?
Sir, first, there is a mental attitude towards the services that it's male preferred and the field situations are difficult. This is also a reason. Second, sir, there's like a scenario in the society that administrative services are of higher rank and this is a well prestigious and more renowned job. So that's why also they prefer Indian administrative services. And sir, if we see also there are certain biological difficulties.
Do you agree with those?
Sir, I don't agree with those. If trained well, except if you forbid the reproductive part of a woman's cycle.
Is reproductive part a limitation to women?
No, sir. Just during the childbirth. Except that I don't think it can be a hindrance sometimes during the menstrual cycle, as we see there's a debate going on. But sir, except that I don't think it as of a hindrance. Women can be trained like the male counterparts, and they can be good officers and well performing in the field.
You said debate. Debate of what with respect to menstrual cycle? And can you just synoptically tell me what exactly?
Sir, it is debate around the issue whether menstrual relief should be allowed to women or not.
And what is the government stand, at least personally taken by some of them, them recently?
Yes, sir. They said it's not a kind of disability that is there, so there should be no leave. But we have seen in case of Bihar, there is menstrual leave.
Do you consider it as a disability?
No, sir. I don't consider it as a disability. It's a kind of hindrance only, not a disability as such. What make it a disability is kind of environment and the physical infrastructure, because there's lack of sanitized and hygienic washrooms, and there's lack of sanitary napkins and other heating devices. If those can be provided, I don't think as of it's a disability.
So since it's a hindrance, should we largely support a menstrual leave? What's your stand on that?
Sir, personally, I don't support menstrual leave, rather because then it would become a negative thing for a woman, for employer to employ, because the productivity of the institution decline, and it is a kind of paid. It would be a kind of paid leave, so the burden of finances would go on employer. And already we know the female labor force participation rate is below 30% in India, so it can be a hindrance for their further
employment. But sir also asked a question on corporate social responsibility.
Yes.
Is there a possibility, suppose if you are given an authority to take a decision with respect to your district, if you become an IAS officer, let's assume that, and if you had the power to do this, putting the menstrual leaves to the women's under CSR, paid leaves?
Sir, I think our
suppose.
Sir, I don't think this should be done.
Done, okay.
Yes, sir. Because already, for corporate social responsibility, there are a lot of challenges, for example, with respect to orphanage, for respect to tribal education and other environmental challenges that we need to take care of. This is not a such kind of big problem. All we need to do is to create good infrastructure for women, safety for women, so that they can work. And also, if sir, we do that, how do we implement? There is challenges of execution and implementation. 95% of our female labor force is in informal sector. For example, Manrega worker. There are the challenges. How would you implement it there? There are the challenges. There are not even women toilets there.
Right.
So these things need to be taken.
Okay, let's see. Physics background, sociology is an optional. What is in a very one line, difference between science and social science? I don't want a bookish answer. I want a very plain, straightforward, making a layman understand it.
Sir, sciences are more concerned with the physical phenomena that are happening in our universe. And social sciences are more have to deal with the human mind. For example, political science, political situation, that are political theories, how political mind work. And social sciences, how society work, how society thinks. So I think that is the difference. One
and
is thought and one is physical phenomena.
Perfect. One more thing. Now coming to your optional as a sociology, which is your favorite thinker with respect to your syllabus?
Sir, Karl Marx.
Any reason?
Sir, some of his theories I find very relevant with respect to Indian society and world also. So I find him interesting.
Like relevance.
For example, sir, if we see whatever war is happening in the world and whatever kind of power struggle that is happening under beneath every reason that is being there, beneath it is power struggle and struggle for resources that is there. For example, in West Asia, if we see there's a struggle for the limited natural resources that is there. So it's the resource struggle beneath every reason, for example, be it religious, be it political. So I think resources is a
okay. Can you just explain me Marx as short as possible? I want the essence of Marx. Just the essence.
Sir, in essence, Marx is of thought that resources should be equally distributed among the people who work for it. That is the essence of Marx. He is against the accumulation in some few hands. Rather, those who work for it should be paid for it.
Then can I say Gandhi is Marx without violence?
Yes, sir. You can say Gandhi is Marx without violence because he was in favor of the Gram Panchayats being the power to create infrastructure, cottage industries, and basically
Gandhi was against private wealth, trusteeship,
yes,
the word which he used
yes,
earlier.
Trusteeship.
Well. Any idea about Matthew Marriott with respect to your sociology? Have you studied that?
Yes, sir, I have studied.
Any specific concept of his which?
I cannot recall the concept correctly.
No issues. Can you just tell me the studies conducted by M.N. Srinivas?
Yes, sir. He has conducted a study in the remembered village of Rampura, which was...
Why it is called as remembered village?
Because I think the studies were published very later.
Okay. Any other studies? It's called as... No issues, Komal. It's called as remembered village because he conducted initially the studies in Coorg. And all the studies were burnt. And he could only then recollect whatever was left. And on the basis of that, it was named as remembered village.
Okay,
the entire data got lost somehow in a particular fire.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Please.
Okay. So mother tongue Hindi, hai? Right? गुरुग्राम NCR में कि NCT में?
सर गुरुग्राम NCR में नेशनल कैपिटल
और डिफरेंस क्या दोनों पे NCR और NCT?
NCT इज द टेरिटोरियल एरिया यूनियन टेरिटरी ऑफ दिल्ली व्हाइल NCR इज अ रीजन व्हिच इज एडजेसेंट टू द हब ऑफ दिल्ली.
आपने पापा आपके ऑटो ड्राइवर हैं?
यस सर.
चैलेंजेस क्या फेस करते हैं वो?
सर first challenge which he faces health wise is there's a lot of pollution that is there in the city, so it acts as a stressor on his already deteriorated health. Second is sir, because he is a male counterpart and our city is not very women friendly, so a suspicion is always there. For that, now the Haryana police have issued the ID cards on every auto rickshaw, which is a good step, I think. And third challenge is sir, traffic, which is a huge challenge in Gurgaon, and it also led to a lower efficiency of fuel also, and working hours are also lost.
क्या आप इस चीज को मानते हो कि अक्सर ऐसा होता है कि जो मतलब ड्राइवर होते हैं उनकी एब्यूज लैंग्वेज अक्सर होता है, क्या आपको फेस करना पड़ा घर में ऐसा?
No sir, my father has just started to drive auto rickshaw as a secondary work. Earlier my father was into the milk supply business and we have shut it down in May, so he has started from just 5-6
okay,
months.
उनकी जो गाड़ी है वो किस कंपनी की बता सकते हो?
Sir, it's a CNG auto, I don't know.
No.
ओके कंपनी किस कंपनी की ओके ओके आपको एक छात्रवृत्ति मिला था ना
यस सर
अम्बेडकर जी के मेधावी अम्बेडकर जी के कुछ पुस्तकों का नाम जानना चाहूँगा
सर
बहुत ही प्रसिद्ध है
यस सर वन इज एनिहिलेशन ऑफ कास्ट
किस चीज़ पे है ये
सर इट वाज अबाउट हिज व्यूज ऑन कास्ट शुड सिस्टम शुड ऑलमोस्ट शुड बी कम्प्लीटली अबॉलिश्ड
ओके
नेक्स्ट सर एक सेकेंड यहाँ पर मैं एक बार पुटअप करना चाहूँगा Do you think the existing ideology is against the ideology of B.R. Ambedkar of the Dalits? Do you find some contradictions in that?
Yes, sir. Ambedkar ideology was mostly about educate and agitate. Hmm. Currently, it is becoming more of a political situation rather than...
No, we'll not get into the politics, but ideology, just the propagation, propositions, what they are preaching. The organizations today who are working for Dalit welfare and the term who coined that is B.R. Ambedkar was his ideology different from the present ideologies of organizations? Are they somehow contradicting?
No sir, I don't find any contradiction.
Are the existing Dalit organizations supporting the reservation?
Yes sir, they support reservation.
Are they against taking out the reservation?
Sir, I don't know about
obviously we have not heard any organization who is saying that Dalit's reservation should be taken away but what B.R. Ambedkar wanted was annihilation of caste
yes sir
until the time reservation exists caste exists
yes sir
okay
please Rewari ya Rewari ye actual pronunciation kya hai
sir it's Rewari
okay theek hai iska arth kya meaning
I don't know, sir, what is its meaning?
आप कभी मंदिर गए हो तो अक्सर देखना जो प्रसाद उसको हम कई बार वाइट जो मिलता है उसको रेवड़ी उसको भी कहते हैं
yes, sir, रेवड़ी.
है ना?
Okay. वैसे रेवड़ी कल्चर क्या होता
है या
सर इट्स अबाउट गिविंग फ्री सब्सिडीज विच आर नॉट ऑफ यूज टू अपलिफ्टमेंट ऑफ सोशो इकोनॉमिक स्टेटस एंड अपलिफ्टमेंट रादर देन दे आर ऑफ मोर ऑफ मिसयूज ऑफ पब्लिक फंड
देन हाउ इट इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम वेलफेयर
सर वेलफेयर व्हेन देयर इज benefit and benefit can be measured for example in education sector in health sector Ayushman Bharat they help in increasing the productivity and for example skilling program rather if you give some kind of laptop if you haven't provided the skill then it would be of no use
okay like for example giving a bicycle in many states are given bicycles to girls
yes,
is this a rewardy or is this a welfare
sir I think this is a welfare measure because despite our right to education act we are unable to provide education within the premises and parameter of I think 1 kilometer so to cater to that providing bicycle is good for the education of women and their safety also
and suppose if we replace bicycles by motorbikes
then it would be a rewardy culture
okay aapne bsc kiya right
yes sir
bsc honors ye bsc honors aur bsc mein kya antar hai
Sir, honors degree I think is more about the specialization and we read single subject but if it not a honors degree then there will be other science subject added to it
आपने जैसा कि भी मेंशन किया था सर लोग से कि आप कुछ सीरियल्स और देख उत्प्रेरित हुए आप ना
yes, sir.
IPS करने के लिए मूवी देखते हैं आप
नॉट मच सर
ओके अभी एक मूवी आई कन्नूर स्क्वाड इसमें IPS की कहानी है और रियल है आपके सामने एक सिचुएशन आएगा कि आप IPS से आएगा तो आपने अपने जो सबनेट हैं उनको आपने एक टास्क दिया है वो लगभग उसको फिनिश करने वाले हैं लेकिन ऊपर से प्रेशर आता ही जाएगा उनके ऊपर प्रेशर मुख्यमंत्री का कि नहीं आप केस को छोड़ो किसी और पे फोकस करना उसको जल्दी हटाओ तो आपने उनको बोला प्रेशर दिया कि नहीं आप वहाँ से वापस आ जाओ टास्क छोड़ो जो होगा रिजल्ट हम यहाँ मैनेज कर लेंगे और वो कह रहे नहीं मैं टास्क को एकदम क्लोज करने वाला हूँ कम्प्लीट होने वाला है और वो आपकी बात को मानने को तैयार नहीं उल्टा आपको ही गुस्सा कर रहे हैं आप क्या करोगे सिचुएशन वो मानने को तैयार नहीं बोला सर एकदम क्लोज होने वाला है मेरा टास्क कंप्लीट करना कैसे करोगे
आई वुड सी वेदर इट इज इट्स अ रिटन ऑर्डर और अनरिटन ऑर्डर बिकॉज इफ इट इज एन अनरिटन ऑर्डर देन इट वुड बी अ सॉर्ट ऑफ पॉलिटिकल इंटरफेरेंस एंड आई कैन इग्नोर इट ऑल्सो डिस्पाइट द प्रेशर बट इफ इट इज रिटन देन डिस्पाइट ऑल द things that are there and I am the verge of completing the task I have to you know withdraw from there
aapne jo order preference kiya hua zone 1 mein kaun kaun sa zone hai aur apne first preference kisko rakha hai
sir haryana my home state
second third
sir odmund
next?
Next, sir. Even I don't know. I have to look at it.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.